Champaner is located at a distance of 50 km from Baroda and at the foothill of Pavagarh Hill in Gujarat. The Pavagarh Hill, composed of reddish yellow colored stone formation, is one of the oldest rock formations in India. The hill rises to a height of nearly 800 meters from the mean sea level. Pavagarh Hill was a famous Hindu fortress under Solanki kings of Gujarat, followed by Khichi Chauhans. In 1484, Sultan Mahmud Begarah took possession of the fort and renamed it Muhammadabad. These monuments are located at the Mauliya plateau, which is situated on the hill. The earliest temple, datable to 10th to 11th century, is dedicated to Lakulisa, of which only Gudhamandapa and Antarala is extant. Other temples belong to Hindu and Jain sects are datable to circa 13th to 15th centuries AD. All the temples are of the Nagara style, having garbhagriha, mandapa, and an entrance porch. The historical monument at the Champaner consists of series of fortifications, some of which originate on the hilltop and end on the plains. The fortification is consisted of massive sandstones with intermediate basins with beautiful balconies. Out of the massive ruins, five mosques are still in good condition. The most important among them is the Jama Masjid, which is located east of royal enclosure. The structures represent a perfect blend of Hindu-Muslim architecture, mainly in the great mosque Jama Masjid, which was a model for later mosque architecture in India. This special style comes from a significant period of regional sultanates. The Champaner Pavagarh Archaeological Park, with its ancient Hindu and Jain architecture, temples and special water retaining installations, together with its religious, military and agricultural structures dating back to regional capital city built by Mahmud Begarah in the 16th century, represents cultures which have disappeared.